Hi folks, Jeff here again with Island Local, and I'm happy to say that I'm here with Mona Baker, member of Island Arts and Culture Alliance. Mona, can you tell me the exciting event that's going to happen here in October?
Yes, we have something called Art for the Island, where the community can come and build and create a community art project. And this year, it will be a pelican. It'll be Sunday, October 19th, outside Artful Living Group. There'll be the art project. We'll also have live music. And at 3:30, we will have the Cape Fear Theater doing a performance.
So let me understand, I can bring my daughter down, there's going to be music, but she gets to be a part of our community by creating a sculpture that's going to be presented here on the island, something she can walk by daily and say, I am a part of that. Is that what I'm hearing?
Correct. She can be a part of the art.
How cool is that? Well, you know where you're going to find me. And what day is that on again?
It is Sunday, October 19th.
On Sunday, October 19th, remember to wear your Island Local t-shirts and are you in?